five birthdays, which English musician wanted a career as a professional soccer player? Is it Rod Stewart, Ed Sheeran, or Elton John? Your answer is next in the ET Weekend Birthday.
Now.
YG Chapters from Aramidi have the best ever. Cream Soap, now made even better with improved hair reborn technology that targets and conditions areas that some conditioners miss. Nothing conditions like Cream Soap.
When you have swollen or bleeding gums, brushing can be painful. But this is no ordinary toothbrush.
Yep, bro.
Or the ultra thin with green tea. Its bristles are tapered individually to help improve your gum health in 14 days.
Indulge with Luxe Body Wash. Pour, rub, and massage. Bathe with perfume every day. Try Luxe Body Wash today.
The boys know who wears the pants in the family.
Style, class, and sass. The ladies of the NYPD are never short on any.
You might want to have that.
Mysteries of Laurie Season 2, Tuesdays at 9 p.m. here on 2nd Avenue, Women First. Ask not what 15 minutes can do for you, but what you can do in 15 minutes. Let the Naked Chef guide you and make every minute matter with his kitchen tips.
Absolutely no chef skills required. It's going to be really, really good.
Embrace the 15-minute mindset.
So that's the whole thing about 15-minute meals. Increase flavor and speed.
Yeah, go!
I love it. I really love it.
Jamie's 15-minute meals. Yeah, here on 2nd Avenue, Women First. You've been with his family year after year.
We're sold.
Now the kids are all grown up, but some things still haven't changed.
We gotta go! We will be very happy to pay for that chicken.
Haley and Andy love each other, but they don't know it.
Are you sure?
I think I have the look of love in another man's eyes.
Modern Family Season 7, first on Philippine TV, Wednesday at 9:30 p.m. here on 2nd Avenue, Women First.
Where's your hat?
A little bit of hat.
You don't need a hat.
Why do you always take your mom's side?
I'm not taking anybody's side.
I need to take my side.
She's so beautiful. Just like your mom.
Agree with your mother.
Life Innocence, first on Philippine TV, Wednesdays at 9 p.m.
This is going to be the luckiest and best season that we have got. Amazing. We have a lot of new things in store this season. Oh, my God. How cool is that? People love you. Really, there's no place I would rather be.
And season 13, weekend at 7 p.m.
Isn't this just perfect?
And it wouldn't be the hat unless...
Hotshot Lord Diamond is a whiz in solving your standard set of New York catastrophes, from bloody murders, threats incognito, and preschool.
Damn right.
Deborah Messing returns as Detective Laura Diamond, juggling cases with single momhood and everything in between.
Just like my cat.
Mysteries of Laura Season 2, first on Philippine TV, Tuesdays at 9 p.m., here on 2nd Avenue, with a first.
Life in Pieces is a unique ensemble family comedy, and
it's just a completely different format than anything we've ever seen before.
And this is really cool because it's kind of like little short films that then all add up to one family.
What I think works about it is how relatable the characters are and how people connect to them.
It's just very raw.
This is really, really good.
Make sure you wrap that rascal. Clap his back!
It's not holding any punches.
Catch this family at all these really important points in the adult experience, and what's going to keep people coming back is that it is so completely relatable. It's incredibly human, and it's got a really big heart.
Life in Pieces, first on Philippine TV, Wednesdays at 9 p.m. here on 2nd Avenue, Women First.
Death's Head for another Elvis night, featuring Douglas Masuda, Elvis of Japan, June Espinosa, 2010 Grand Champion, Elvis of the Philippines Contest, Elvis from Greece, George Selakinis, Young Elvis Sisters, AJ and Erica Hapor, and also Young Elvis Sensations, Dan Angay and Loan Anorico, Richard Barangan, 2010 First Runner-Up, Elvis of the Philippines Contest, and of course, RJ, January 28th, 2016, Thursday, 8 p.m., RJ Bistro, Busitani Hotel.
Hi, I'm Ricky DeVries. Watch me host the Golden Globes live from Los Angeles.
Or not. It doesn't matter to me. I've been paid.
This weekend marks the 73rd Golden Globe Award.
Pretty impressive. They've been handing out statuettes for that long. Sure, many of you know Purity. We are celebrating 35 seasons on the air.
And in that many seasons, we got to talk plenty of Golden Globe winners and nominees. And here's a look back at some of the most memorable moments.
This is my first big award show, so I'm just sort of playing it cool and observing everything, you know what I mean?
I think I was 18 with Bill McRae. It was very nerve-wracking.
It was very nerve-wracking.
You didn't come as a couple tonight, did you?
Yeah, we came together.
Did you really?
Yeah.
Very cool. Great. Is there something we ought to know?
No, absolutely not.
Okay.
Absolutely not. We're good buddies.
If there was one star here tonight whose autograph I could get, who would it be? For me, I don't know Leonardo DiCaprio. He doesn't know it yet, but I'm gonna marry him one day, or we're gonna at least get to work together.
Anybody here you want to meet tonight that you're looking forward to?
I'm looking forward to meeting Halle Berry. I'm gonna crack up.
Why Halle?
She's gorgeous.
Oh, well, we're at the same table.
You're sitting with
him. I'm sitting with him, so I'll get to see him tonight. That's nice. Where life going well?
Yeah, thank you. I'm just prepping you as your friend. You know the question you're going to get tonight all the time.
Exactly.
When are the babies coming?
Oh, yes. Aren't you nice? Isn't she nice?
You're less than my mother. Now that you're officially engaged, when are you officially going to tie the knot?
Honey?
How does it feel to come to your first award show expecting?
Very strange. You know, I feel like I'm an old lady now.
The best part of Golden Globes, seeing the stars just be themselves.
There's a bar open and the whole thing.
There was never a bar open, except in the olden days, and then it was fun.
Now, wait a second. Every star I talk to says that they go to the bar. You go out your own. Okay, well.
I have been here. I know what there is and what there isn't. You know, I was in the bathroom, Mom.
Yeah, but you don't usually win them in the ladies' room.
Yeah, mine was probably the most embarrassing moment of my life.
When none of us will ever.
She's in the box. Okay. What do we do?
Hey, we have a great time. The lights went down, they said, on a commercial break, and I thought, okay, it's been a great turnaround time for you. Is this just the beginning?
Didn't
you know,
before.
I hope it's the middle. Not the beginning. No, I didn't go through all that.
You're making a big mistake. I don't really see you should go down, Mr. Chapman. There you are.
We have this all together.
Remember 2003 when Jen Warniston showed up with a cane because she broke her toe? Her ex Brad did the same thing almost a decade later.
They still are on the cane right now.
A little bit. I'm getting really annoyed with this cane. I think I got a couple more days and I'm going to wing it.
How is he at home? Is he asking for extra little tender loving care?
No, he fights through and pretends he's not injured.
Angelina's been to countless award shows, but back at the 2000 Globes, you showed her her first Oscar appearance.
Are you nervous for your dad tonight?
I'm sorry, I have no chance.
I was with my mom. I remember just going to a mall, like, trying to find a dress. And I'm always so, like, black leather. Even when I was little, I was always, like, pants. It's like a tomboy, so I was like, girl. So I found everything lace I could possibly find and
piled it on.
Really, like Dynasty.
Okay. Excuse me.
Yeah, that makeup between Michael Bolton and Nicolette Sheridan was a totally cringe-worthy moment, but come on. 35 years, we captured countless memories.
When I spin, what's my attitude?
You may not throw up, that's all I can say.
I want one of those at my house.
Well, go stand on it for a second. Wait a minute. This is a Bond look if ever I saw one.
I actually had McDonald's this morning, which is crazy.
You don't have any food. This is why we're leaving. We'll get a pizza or something.
Do you hate it that the public is looking for you to get pregnant every moment of the day?
I don't hate it at all. I don't hate it at all. It's something I'd love, actually.
You Google yourself. Absolutely not.
Spanx, G-string, or commando? It's a combination of Spanx and commando. I think the ladies out there know what I'm talking about.
Did you eat before you came?
Someone handed me like four grapes and a little slice of chicken. They said, here's your lunch.
And can you believe E.T. made history 15 years ago as the first show to stream live?
You are now on the World Wide Web.
Hello, World Wide Web.
But our favorite memory is with these two breakout stars, 1998 Fresh Faced winners, Matt and Ben.
Hey, hold on one second. Hold on, here's Ben. It's your mom.
In the backstage interviews. Oh, someone's filming.
Are you happy with what you said up there?
I don't remember what I said up there.
You want to see it?
Do you have it?
Yeah. I just want to say to my family who's at home, I love you more than anything in the world, and my dad, I got a better seat than Jack Nicholson. That kind of makes it real.
All right, now, in 35 seasons, we've seen some Golden Globe milestones. A lot of people think Meryl Streep holds the record for most wins with 8 awards.
But if you're including honorary awards, such as the Cecil B. DeMille Award, Barbara Streisand is actually tied with Meryl. She's also the only woman to have won Best Director. Oh, love me some Babs. All right, we'll be right back.
Look at all those stars celebrating birthdays this weekend. We've got Kate Middleton, who's 34, AJ McLean from the Backstreet Boys is 38, Pat Benatar turns 63. Now, which English musician wanted a career as a professional soccer player? There he is. That is Rod Stewart, who is celebrating 71 this weekend.
Yeah, I'm definitely going to celebrate.
And only E.T. has the best moments from the Golden Globes.
Goodness!
Your front row seat to the fashions.
Look phenomenal.
And what you didn't see during the show.
Wow!
Stars unfiltered in the moments that will be trending all night.
Twitter is going to explode.
The best of the Golden Globes, from the red carpet to the parties. Monday, only on E.T.
We are almost out of time this weekend, but for all the late-breaking Hollywood news, just go to our website, etonline.com.
But before we go, quite a few Golden Globe nominees are musicians up for Best Original Song, including Brian Wilson, Sam Smith, and Charlie Puth. Only two of the nominated songs are sung by women, so we leave you with one of them. Ellie Goulding and her video for the number one hit song, Love Me Like You Do, featured on the 50 Shades of Grey soundtrack.
Enjoy it, everybody, and enjoy the rest of your weekend.
Thank you.